so easy. After downloading the file, extract the file from the link that I gave you in the description. After that, put it into a folder and transfer all the files inside the folder to this address. And finally, enter your game using the CIDR program and enjoy the changes. If you like the video, please subscribe the channel and introduce it to your friends so that they can also install this mod. Don't click on the left video either.